Let's see, what do we play? We play Hogsport. Banning AAS for Arcwarden. Oh, he's already banned. Then we ban Silencer. Disruptor. Why are you queuing up as mid if you cannot play mid? It's like... Hit a lot of mid lately to change. Oh, it's never good when they start arguing already. Before the game even started. That's never a good sign. Buy actually let's just don't buy anything. Don't get faster item afterwards. At least he got last pick. All slash ring. Wait, what? It's not Ryan Gosling. Wait, what? It's not Ed Schmidt. Who the heck is putting these up? Storm Spirit. Join the police, we are here to stay out. Oh, Storm Spirit was banned? What? Wait, what? What happened? Oh, it's Sniper Off. Why do we have a Sniper Off lane? Oh my god. Griefing. I was like, oh, did Storm Spirit get banned and he picked Sniper instead? Nope, we just have a Sniper offlane.
Disruptor! That way!
I don't care how it's also, I have to kill Invoker.
What are we here for again?
Trying to,
Don't your favorite song belong somewhere else?
Right, yeah, okay.
So at 30 we cast a what uphill here to scout for first blood ganking. Till then we stand here and return our hero, so we're ready to run if they come in smoke. It's our ward. Yeah, they're coming. Ping it out.
Faster. Striker runs.
Look at this game. It just started, baby.
The war storm is upon us. That way. Rampant. Come now.
Fleet of didn't place anything. Okay, there's an observer up there. Lane for Ursa.
Rampant.
Nice. That's very good. Actually, I should have brought some tangos with me. Just slaying some more men. What I mean. Take limbs for sure. This, bring out Curiaut. Need to remove this ward up here. Please die, don't die, Mr. Ursa. Don't go for him. Wow, that's impressive. Let's see if we can find Invoker when he TP's back in. Invoker. And a half seconds till okay, Invoker is back. It's kind of risky. Not a fun lane anymore. Yes. It's just standing for region, I guess. Oh shit. Okay. Wow, he actually got that denier. Take the bounties here. Let him get some free XP. Okay, let's go this. Fleet of foot. A gift from the Tempest of Fast. Stop dying, right? No. Good. Go. Striker runs. Advance. Was you and I. Ba ba ba. That way. With a cult crush. Oh, the passive. Passive proc on me, that's kind of unfortunate.
Your top tower's under attack.
I thought it would deal more damage, to be honest. What's the hunt on the tower, I'm sure. At least I'm making big plays. Six, level four, okay. I'm gonna buy the XP tome run. I'm level seven. I think I got plenty here.
Ooh, Dire, you gotta fortify them, their structures, good work.
Oh, thank you. God. Can we get some more tough freaking racer? Oh my god, he needs one freaking jump. Thank you. That's good. As this sniper comes in. Good rotation. What is a pyramid? Okay. What is this pathing? Please. That way. Rampant.
Faster. Strike around.
Oh shit. Really fun. Why are people not rotating at all? Why do we have an undying that isn't rotating? Yeah. So our offlane rotates, but our support doesn't for some reason. That doesn't seem right.
I'm dying, where are you, bro? Please, for the love of God, help!
If we just have two, they can't let chase us.
Issue for our game is we have way too many carries. For people who want to play carries, that is. Let's give him some space here. And why does TP to that? Oh, that beats our Ursa is good. We had a good lane, and that was just garbage. Do we need smoke? No. So what we're also doing, he doesn't have Belfury yet. It's unfortunate. At least the Razor is going the bold build. Doesn't seem like he has read the patch notes. Okay, I'm rotating.
there's a hit detection issue.
Yes.
Nope, it's top. But we cannot kill the freaking Razor.
It needs to kill Edge.
Kill top over here.
You know, Rick, I gotta tell you, my...
I don't have any protection on me. What? Okay.
Just play for late, guys. We're fine late. We're good.
Got plenty of carries.
More on Ench, I think, yeah. Good job. Our goal, guys.
From Upland Druid, I ride. That way.
Oh god.
Go.
I didn't know a sniper by the Mask of Madness or something like that. And they still have a PA that's free farming. Jesus, this is a lost game. Don't have a position free. That is indeed true. Wait, what? Oh, they sunstrike me as soon as I got back alive.
That way. Rampant.
Dan cannot go in because he's underleveled.
We can fight bottom.
They have vision on our cliff there, so they see us. It's like hard.
At least we got some kills for those. So.
vision here on our cliff. So they see us now, they see us. Everyone sees.
Yeah. But really use a Zeus in this game instead of a sniper. Oh my god, how did that shit hit? Why does he play a sentry up there? My god. He's wasting our wards.
Good job, bro. Good job.
Your top tower's under attack.
Enchantress is coming, care. He is also. She has Basher.
But we cannot farm that.
Yeah,
oh
god,
I'm
like
dead.
A mid, bro. You just want to fight all the time. Fleet of foot.
From Putnam Drood I ride. Rolling thunder. Don't think our sniper should talk. He's the one who doesn't fill out his role at the moment. Oh, she has pressure. Nice. That ruins this game, oh, for sure. I am totally agreeing with that. Like, they lost offlane even though the Willow was rotating. Like, I do not get how. I cannot go in. I'm dead. This is... Jesus Christ. Can I get a position for you, please? Definitely the offlane that went wrong somehow. Just don't hold up. GG. So, Disrupt's a good hero. Can confirm. I was rolling that lane.
Me, bro. They're like fucking us everywhere. That's on me. Nah, it's not tank, bro. You play as a mid, though. I mean, you play as a mid. You go around trying to get kills instead of farming.
Watch out, your top parrots are getting hit.
Yeah. This is... Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Farm, doesn't really matter. Well, let's try again.